So EARS is the Europe Asia Roundtable Session, held for the sixth time in Helsinki and China simultaneously. So basically it's a roundtable session connecting young creative talents from Asia and Europe. So a lot of people from different backgrounds, arts and culture and everything came to Helsinki and discuss about what's going on at their home country and share some ideas. That's all. It's all about networking actually.
新一個年代入邊，我覺得音樂 聽中意音樂嘅人而嚟追求多元化、多唔同區域嘅音樂，佢哋會嘗試喺網上去揾啊，或者去試下喺邊度有攞到一啲咁嘅資料啊。所以依一次值得去高興嘅就係我哋可以將東南亞嘅一啲音樂帶到去Europe， 然之後都俾人知道下，我哋都係喺度好努力嘅做緊音樂。亦都聽到唔同嘅，會帶到唔同嘅感覺俾佢哋咯。因為點樣講，我哋係離開佢哋係相當遠嘅一個國家、一個區域嘅，所以係依個係個特別之處咯。
Thank you very much, Jeremy.
Thank you.